There's an institution in Turkey providing safe and modern medical services, being the pioneer of innovations for 25 years. Group Florence Nightingale. The group has been named after Florence Nightingale, who has first defined the rules for sanitation and hence has started the modern nursing. Officially, Florence Nightingale, being the first hospital of the group, was established in 1989. Then soon after, Gayrettepe Florence Nightingale Hospital, followed by Kadıköy Florence Nightingale, Göktürk Florence Nightingale Medical Center were brought into service. İstanbul Florence Nightingale offers services in advanced treatment standards through its green and smart building technology for a healthier tomorrow. 250,000 outpatient examinations and 40,000 inpatient treatments have been performed with a capacity of 700 beds in 36 operating rooms and 122 intensive care units by the group hospitals. The group has reached the position of being the center of reference for many branches in Turkey, the Middle East, North Africa, and Central Asia. Every day, successful treatments are being performed with the best outcome at branches in cardiology, cardiovascular surgery for adults and children, and interventional cardiology. On average, 1,200 operations are being done at the Orthopedics, Traumatology and Spinal Surgery Center. 22,000 orthopedic and 3,217 spinal surgeries, scoliosis in particular, have been successfully performed to date. With its EOS device, which provides a two- or three-dimensional screening of the skeleton by using an ultra-low dose of radiation, Florence Nightingale is one of the best among the Turkish hospitals in spinal disorders. The group sets itself apart through its advanced oncology center, modern technologies like the True Beam, Rapid Arc, IMRT, PET-CT and second-generation sequence devices, which are used by its experienced staff of doctors in this field. Due to the Gamma Knife perfection technology, opening the skull is not necessary for vascular lesions and tumor cases, so the patients are able to return home on the same day. More than 800 liver, nearly 500 kidney, 300 autolog and 200 allogenic with a total of 500 bone marrow transplantations are performed at the Comprehensive Transplantation Center. The Da Vinci surgical system, which was used for the first time in Turkey in Florence Nightingale in 2004. With it, the heart and lung surgeries are performed comfortably without opening the chest and prostate surgeries without opening the abdomen. The Neurological Sciences Center offers services in neurology, radiology and neurosurgery at international standards. As done in the selected medical centers around the world, chemoradioablation is performed with great success in interventional radiology. Inaccessible tumors and lesions are treated without surgery by chemo, radio embolization and radio frequency ablation. The Immunology Hemato-Oncology Genetic Diagnosis and Research Center continues to be the leader in its field. Patients are being treated with the newest technology and methods at the Obesity and Metabolic Diseases Center. Florence Nightingale is one of the most preferred hospitals in the country in the fields of plastic surgery and dermatocosmetology. Visual impairments are easily treated at the Exmer Laser Center. Along with providing medical services, the group educates expert medical staff in Istanbul Bilim University, the first medical university of Turkey. The students receive case-based training in the modern conference room via live transmission from the operating rooms. The group has the accreditation certificates of German TÜV, British QHA and American Joint Commission International, as well as ISO 9001, and continues to be the pioneer of innovations in many areas and branches with its experience of more than a quarter of a century. Group Florence Nightingale, global reference in healthcare.